Right, hello everybody, and we are back for more Primal Carnage Extinction. And we are doing the Tuba video today. I know I've been done quite a few Tuba vids in here. How do you like my abomination? Perfectly suited, because I'm coming. I recorded this round like just after Halloween, so we got the nightmare fuel there. And we would Tuba's a very interesting class. Yeah, you have to forgive the voice, because I've been feeling like, well, shit for the past few weeks or so. Oh, a sore throat is my Achilles heel, especially when I want to record and it's like, oh, do I, you know. But yeah, I mean, I'm feeling a lot better. It's just my voice is different, okay? It's like I've gone through regressive puberty. Right, anyway. Let's put enough about me. We got two Tuba rounds for you because I love spoiling you guys. Tuba's in a very good place at the minute, if I gotta be honest. I think the changes really did give it a sense of identity, because Tuba's always been in the game. It's just nobody cared about it. It was just more of an annoyance. I mean, it still is an annoyance, but it's actually a pretty good annoyance. Yeah, this round's really interesting because I did play a bit of Pachycephalosaurus for like, well, to like 1 minute or so, but you won't see that because I'll edit that out. Anyway, Tuba, the dive bomb changes have been really good. I mean, 150 dive bomb damage potential, that is absolutely bonkers. I don't think you get it off. Well, it's very hard to get off for a start. So I think similar to a pyro bomb, I think the 150 damage thing was not as bad as I first feared. Because as soon as I heard that, oh god, Tuba's going to be god tier. But no, I think they balanced it out very well. I think Tuba is very well balanced, in a really good situation. Like, come on, they nailed this class perfectly. They really have. It does have some bugs in that, you know. That is unfortunate, but, you know, which class doesn't have bugs, let's be honest. And the flying, it does feel a little bit clunky in opposed to how it used to feel. I think that's been smoothed out a bit after recent patches. And it does feel a bit better, but overall, I think this class is just in a really solid position situation. It's super, super fun to play, super, super interactive. I love the class. I am surprised that it's kind of gone under the radar a bit again. You know, you don't always see it, but I suppose then it's map dependent. But yeah, so enjoy the rest of this round, and I shall see you for the next round. Right, we are on to our second round with the Tuba. Well, I did want to play Tyrant, but unfortunately the Tyrant Hoggers got there first. Oh yeah, I have a different skin because I record this like a few days after the other round. I actually can't remember how I did on this round. I mean, I must have done well-ish. No, I can't remember how it went between the I can't remember who, if the humans won or the dinos won. But yeah, Marshland is, I think Marsh is very good for Tuba. I don't know why it is, I just like playing Tuba on Marsh. Not really a class you would associate with on this map. But, here we go. Right, I'm going to disappear now and let you all enjoy the rest of this round. And well, the rest of this video, because I will be talking again. So, until next time, I shall peace out.
Thank you. Thank you.